So within Red Dead Redemption 2, not only are there a lot of shops, but within some of these shops, there's actually illegal businesses going on. Now, although some of these doors and some of these businesses are in plain sight, in order to access them, you have to pretty much prove that you know it's there. In today's video, I'll be showing you guys four different locations related to this, and I will also be showing you how to access them. Now, all of them, you will definitely be getting some type of reward, either it be a rare weapon, or you're going to make a little bit of side cash. But anyways, like always, let's waste no more time, and let's get right into the video. Now, the first secret illegal business that we're going to be looking over is the one located in Strawberry. So now, once you've arrived to Strawberry, go ahead and make your way over to the general store. From here, you're going to want to do exactly what I'm doing in the background right now, which is go ahead and enter the secret little window that is underneath the actual store itself. Once you get close to the window, you will be prompt to inspect the window and to look inside, where you will then find a bunch of stills. Now, at this point, your character has now proven that there is that down there, so you can now go inside of the general store, put on your mask, and go ahead and point a gun at the actual storekeeper. Now, yes, at this point, you're going to be robbing the store, so you're going to have an option on the bottom right-hand side to talk about what's within the basement. Once you've chosen to talk about the basement, you will then go into a cinematic of him opening up the floor and leading down to the actual bottom. Now, at this point, he's pretty much stuck down there. You can rob the entire store if you want to. If you continue to point the gun at him and ask him where the money is, he's going to tell you about a secret stash that is right next to the stills in a false brick that is within the wall. Now, after this, you can steal pretty much anything that's within the basement, or you can go up to the store and steal other stuff within the store. Just make sure that nobody sees you from the actual windows outside, or that nobody walks into the store, because if not, you will be chased by the law. Now, in this location, there is a gun on a case above the actual register, which also don't forget that you can rob the register. There's always money inside of there. But I pretty much tried everything, including shooting this case, and unfortunately, I was not able to access that gun, so I don't know if there's actually some type of other way of getting in there. But if you guys do figure out how to grab that gun off that case, it would be awesome. But anyways, that pretty much does it for the first illegal business, which is located in Strawberry. Now, at this point, we're going to make our way over to Valentine. Now, in this location, it's going to get a little messy no matter how you do it. Unfortunately, the law is going to get involved no matter what, because you do have to fire your weapon. But once you've made your way over to Valentine, go ahead and head behind the sheriff's office. I'm going to go ahead and show you exactly right now in the background where that location is. You're going to see an individual talking through a door that has a little tiny hatch. Once you are done watching him talk through the door, you will then be prompted that you have just found a hidden operation. Now, if there is no NPC at this door, do not worry. There is actually a window on the right-hand side that I'm going to show you right now that will also prompt you to say that you've also discovered the hidden operation. Now, once you've discovered that, go ahead and head around the building and make your way into the doctor's store. Once you're in the doctor's store, go ahead and put your mask on and rob the place. Same thing as the first place. You're going to be prompted on the right-hand side to talk about the operation room that is hidden in the back. The storekeeper will then make his way to the back, and he will tell the people that he has basically a little bit of whiskey for them and some bread and some like good stuff. And then at this point, it is your decision on what you want to do, whether you want to go loud with it or you want to kill them all with a throwing knife. Also, just a fair warning, the woman that is within the room will grab a gun and shoot you as well. Now, once you've taken care of that, you can collect the money that's on the table as well as the weapons case. Here you will get a Schofield revolver. I've been using it now for a couple of hours, and I can tell you that this thing is badass. Now, one thing that you do have to keep in mind is that while you are doing all of this, you will have a wanted level, and unfortunately, the law will be waiting for you outside. So like I said at the start, this is probably one of the harder ones because you're kind of forced into going up against with the law. And Valentine is a very open city, so there really is nowhere for you to hide. But anyways, that pretty much does it for the Valentine one. Let's go ahead and head on over now to Road. Now, this is actually a more interesting one out of the bunch because it's not an actual business. It's more like what the gunsmith is doing on his side. But anyways, once you've arrived to Rhodes, go ahead and make your way over to the gunsmith store. On the left side of the building, you're going to find an individual that is asking for help from underground. I'm going to go ahead and let that play for you guys right now.
Why are you dressed up like that? I've seen some sick perversions in my time. This one might take the prize.
Wait, please. You've got to help me. It's that crazy gunsmith. He made me dress up like this. He's got me chained to the goddamn bird.
Now, just like the other ones, at this point, you've discovered what the side job is. Go ahead and put on your mask and head into the store and rob the place. Once you've made your way down to the basement with the gunsmith, this is exactly what's going to happen.
Show me. Right now.
Nothing to know worse down there, I swear.
Well, why don't I be the judge of that? Open it now!
All right, all right. got nothing to hide. I got my boy sleeping down there. It's such a shame to
wake
him.
You know, you can always come back after he wakes up.
You just stay away from me.
Now what'd I tell you about talking to your paw that way?
Oh, thank God.
Don't shoot me, please. Just leave us be.
Just what the hell is going on here?
He was being a bad little boy, stealing candy from the store again. It's for his own good.
I'm not your little boy, you mad son of a bitch.
Why are you wearing that sailor suit?
That crazy maniac put me in it. He thinks I'm his kid's son. Kidnapped me, he did. Do I look like a kid?
Always in such a rush to grow up these days, aren't they?
Hurry, get these shackles off me, please.
Hold it up.
What are you waiting for, please? Oh, thank you. That sick son of a bitch kidnapped me, made me pretend to be his son.
Out of the way, please.
I owe you for this, mister.
Now, as you saw from the footage, do not worry about shooting your gun in this location. It will not trigger the law. Down here, you'll find a loot box as well as a rifle case with a rifle inside. But yeah, once you've done that, you can go ahead and get out of here, and you have now completed the Rhodes one. Now, for the last and final one, we're going to make our way over to St. Denis. Now, if you haven't caught on already, there's pretty much one of these in every single major city that has a lot of stores. And that was kind of the mentality that I went in when I started searching for all of these as soon as I found the very first one. Now, the only issue that I have with the very last one is that I technically have not found the method to prove that the room is there, but I do know that the room is there. So this is where you guys come into play, because I know that a lot of you have been helping me out in the comments with my previous videos. If you make your way over to the fence store that is located in St. Denis and head all the way to the back area where there is sort of a little tiny room by itself with a bookshelf, if you stand right here and look at the mini map, you can clearly see that behind the bookshelf there is a room. Now, if that isn't enough proof for you, if we go ahead and look down at the floor right in front of the bookcase, you can clearly see the tracks of the bookcase moving back and forth. And if for some even crazier reason this isn't enough proof for you, if we take a look back at the trailer that they showed us when they talked about the game before it was even out, they talk about secrets within the trailer and then they show this snippet right here. Now, I'm more than 110% sure that this is the exact same bookcase that was shown in the trailer. So now I'm pretty much reaching out to you guys and asking for help to see if you guys figure out a way of proving that this room is here. I've searched around everywhere. I've tried coming back in different times. I've even gone to the lumber mill across the street to see if maybe somehow the actual underground cellar led over there. I have searched pretty much everywhere, and unfortunately, I was not able to find anything. But if you guys do figure out a way of getting in here, please let me know in the comments and let everybody else know. But if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to drop a like on it and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for all types of different content. I spent a couple of hours looking for these and it was actually a lot of fun. The moment I came across the first one, I was like, dude, it just wouldn't make sense that there wouldn't be one of these in every single major city. Now, of course, it's very possible that there could be other ones out there. These are the only four that I know that were for sure there. Really glad everybody has been enjoying the Red Dead Redemption 2 content. But anyways, like always, I will see you guys in the next video.